Oh, come on, man. This. Oh, God. Yeah, my phone hates me. Anyway, hello, people of YouTube. Welcome to day 10 for the 12 days of anime. So let's get on with it right now. So, on the 10th day of anime, Heavy Rain gave to me the end scene from 5 centimeters per second. Guys. I've seen some sad shit over the past couple of years when watching some anime. Gaara's passed from Naruto. Robin's passed from One Piece. Urza's passed from Fairy Tail. Mainly that involves people's past lives. Clannad. I've seen Clannad once or twice. Actually, no, just once. I've seen some sad shit. Some pretty upsetting shit, but that ending for 5 centimeters per second was just. It got me. Right here, right in the heart. It caught me right in the feelings. Cause, guys, that. It was so sad. This is an OVA done right, okay? Or technically, it's not really an OVA, it's a movie, I think. Or, no, it is an OVA, but it was brought into as a movie. But still, that ending was just so sad. I never anticipated such a sad thing to go at, 'cause like 500 Days of Summer, the guy does not get the girl, and it was just so sad. Like, real, excuse me, the guy does not get the girl. The guy, what happens to the guy is that the guy lives a boring, depressing life while the girl gets happily married, and it was so sad. And as they're walking, and they pass each other, and they walk, they turn around, a train comes along, the guy waits, the girl walks away, the guy stands there, notices that the girl's gone after the train left, he turns around, and there we go. That's the ending. The guy does not get her. It was sad. I was like about on the verge of tearing up because it was just like, are you kidding me? Just you see their lives from as children to as adults, and it was just so sad. I can't believe the scene actually happened. So Heavy Rain, you get me right in the feels, you lovable bastard. You great game, by the way. Loved it. Almost got all the endings. Almost got all the trophies too. Anyway. That will conclude day 10 for the 12 days of anime, and I will see you later. Now, if you excuse me, I'm gonna cry in the corner right there.